taking out the trash, the bag on the table, and step away from it.
Clients aren't the only ones who do chores around here. We'd like to set a good example. You can't touch that. Your warrant only covers Brody's room.
The warrant has been amended.
You gave up your rights once you compromised your patience, Mr. Ashford. You put cameras in those rooms, you took pictures, and you sold them to the tabloids.
So much for privacy.
You've got to understand. White Sands does not advertise. Good publicity is how we keep these rooms full. A little invasion of privacy, and they love the exposure.
H. Looks like we found our noose.
Mr. Ashford, you adjusted that camera angle to cover the murder, didn't you?
No. I didn't kill Brody. I found him hanging there this morning. I moved the camera so it didn't catch me moving his body. And suicides are bad for my business.
So is murder.
So if you didn't string them up, who did?
I don't know. But there are plenty of people who had cause.
Why?
Yesterday, Brody reached level 6. Confessions. Basically, you make good with your past. Apologize to everyone you've wronged.
Our suspect pool just got bigger.
So that means I'm off the hook?
No, not exactly. You're an accessory to murder.
Get ready for level 6.